disgusting. Black leather jackets are found. Long greasy hair and blue suede shoes transform my blood to bile. If you want everyone to accept you as a modern American male, you must dress the way the magazines say. They dress at Havas and yes. So you've never been to college in your lifelong life. Never look behind the cover of a book. You can convince every chap that you're a five-minute cat, but if you're gonna got that Ivy League look, when the weather gets too chilly for Bermuda shorts, take those red flannel longies off the hook. Just be sure that that trout has a button-down flap. You gotta have that Ivy League look. Alexander, they say, tried to conquer the world with a helmet and a shield to boot. Should've known he would fail with all that armor and mail, when all he needed was a Brooks Brothers suit. Lost his shirt and everything at poker games, and the fur that was all that he had. Be sure that that sack has a buffalo back. You gotta have that Ivy League look. With the dashing in style, you'll be tapered and trim, just as slender as a blushing bride. Picture of grace when you are seen face to face, and quite invisible when seen from the side. Almost nothing. The most precise and should always dress exactly by the book. With the two-button coat, you're just a Midwestern go. But with three, you got that Ivy League. Play the rose bowl, just dressed in this green plain.